Thursday. Updating you now on a story we first brought you last night about a cat found, abandoned, and abused. Tonight, KCRA3 Tom Duhane introduces us to the veterinarian who went to extraordinary lengths to save the animal.
But she's doing so well.
This is the young cat, just 24 hours after life-saving surgery at UC Davis.
She's doing great. Actually, she's doing better than probably most everyone's expected. She has quite a nice, fast recovery. She's already eating.
That after being impaled by a homemade arrow to the abdomen a week ago.
It came in from her abdomen, outside, into the belly, missed the liver, came down through and smashed her vertebrae. You can see all these little bone chips around here where this bone has been exploded. So those were removed.
A second arrow was lodged in a back paw. The young female remains in ICU at the campus small animal clinic. It was rescued by school teacher Troy Alexander yesterday in Williams. So far, police have no leads in this case of animal cruelty. But this evening, look at this. The kitty was standing and eating. Even the vets are impressed.
The surgery she had yesterday, which was a major surgery. So at this point, we can say that her recovery is full and she's doing very well. And she's very playful, has a great appetite, which is very important to us.
The bill for this care will exceed $5,000. Troy Alexander has to pay it because he caught the cat and brought it here for treatment. The staff is hoping that a good Samaritan might help out Troy Alexander, as he did for the cat. In Davis, Tom Duhane, KCRA 3 19.